know how mobiles can be harmful to your eyes. Today, more than just the need, the mobile phones have become our lifeline. It not only connects us with our family and friends, but also helps in completing many of our tasks from home without any hassles and saving us a lot of time which we were doing manually earlier. After the introduction of many reasonable networks in India, which is affordable by a large number of people, through which its network users are increasing rapidly. You'll be surprised to know that if you don't pay attention, then your mobile phone can turn out to be very dangerous for your eyes. You might be wondering that what are the factors that something so useful like mobiles can really be harmful to your eyes. So, let's find out in detail. A research has found out that whenever we look at our mobile screens, it emits LED blue light rays out of it. This blue light damages the photoreceptor cells present in our retina, the same cells which gives us the color vision and night vision and are very important part of our eyes. When we look at our mobile screens continuously, we do not blink our eyes so much, due to which we feel a lot of strain on our eyes and we face problems like dryness in the eyes, itching and irritation in the eyes, redness in the white part of the eyes, watery eyes, having dark circles under the eyes, a weak eyesight and possibility of wearing spectacles, headaches and blurred vision. All these things gradually reduces your eye vision power, and some scientists have also found in their research that if you do not pay attention to these things, then you may suffer from the permanent vision loss. It does happen in very rare cases, but please do not ignore it so casually. Now, what all can be done to use mobile phones carefully without any tension, and it doesn't also affect our eyes? Let's know how we can solve this problem. First of all, adjust your mobile's brightness, contrast, and text size. By doing this, it will reduce the strain on your eyes and your eyesight will remain healthy. Perform different types of eye exercises through yoga and meditation. This will increase your focus and your eye muscles will become strong and will be more relaxed. Do not forget to blink your eyes more often and avoid looking at the mobile screen continuously for too long. Try taking a short break after each 20 to 25 minutes. Washing your eyes with water is the best practice. Whenever you feel the dryness in your eyes, washing them reduces the chances of having problems like blurred vision. Clean your mobile screen from time to time because it accumulates all kinds of germs through dust, our fingerprints, or by touching unhygienic places. While we are talking to someone over the phone, these germs present on the mobile screen accidentally gets in contact with our eyes, resulting in the risk of having an eye infection. If your mobile screen is dirty or oily, then focusing on it for a long time can put a lot of strain on our eyes, due to which we might experience problems like headache. By keeping the mobile screen clean, we can see all its functions clearly and experience less eye strain, which makes our eyes healthy. Do not use mobile in dim light or completely dark rooms because it puts a lot of strain on your eyes, pressurizing and damaging the retina and eye muscles, and your eyesight also becomes weaker. Always use mobile phones in a proper light. Whenever you are using a mobile phone, try to maintain a right distance from your eyes. This way, your eyes will be more safer. You can adjust the right distance of the mobile phone as per your convenience. So, in this video, we have discussed what all consequences we can bear if we ignore some important aspects related to the mobile phones, and also try to understand that if we start paying attention to small things, we can prevent having certain eye problems. If you also have any information regarding this topic, then do share it with us all. Please share this video with your family and friends as much as possible so that they are also aware about it and keep their eyes healthy and in check. Are you struggling with high cholesterol problems? You tried everything but still you're not getting the result. So, would you like to know about some of the natural foods that will help you in reducing your high cholesterol? If yes, then wait a bit. Till next week, our channel Incredible Zindagi is bringing a new video. Worrying about high cholesterol? Start eating these natural foods. Just subscribe to our channel and be the first one to watch it.